the Hebrew Israelites, God's chosen people, are what we call African American. Okay, they're not African and they're not American. They are God's chosen people, as well as the Indians and the Mexicans. And if it's the first time you're hearing this, you need to read the Bible. The proof is in the Bible, in genetics. Really heartbroken by how they were received and how they were right now. They are scrambling. They're woken up and they're scrambling because it says in my word, if you remember my covenant I made with you, then I will remember you. So these people are scrambling and many of them are very angry. You have no place, none, to be ridiculing them. These are God's children.